Dreadnought goes, or we send in another dwarf. You'll be on your own in there. Make it count.
Take off radius. See the hit less here. So it might be easier to do dodging. The dodging might be easier here.
I've been dreaming of something like this.
But they are not surviving, that's the problem.
Supply pod launched. Impact imminent.
Gimme. Yeah, that's the problem when doing have one. They die really quickly.
Get ready, they'll be with you shortly.
Might work. It might work.
Feeling much better now. I want it.
Oh boy, I haven't finished that quest. Oh, where is that? Don't die, please, don't die! Let me get that first. Yeah, I haven't finished that quest yet.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving, it won't hang around.
I don't even know how many.
Gotta move on, Miner. The drop pod will hit out momentarily. You made short work of stage one. Well done, Miner.
Oh, I got a level. Nice. I probably got like 10.
It'll do. It's a little extra special. More options.
There's armor.
You know the drill, Miner. Fulfill your objectives. Let's get out
Let's
of here.
See how many. 22 dodges. Yes. That's nice.
Let's get the job done and get back in a hurry. Yeah.
So I will probably get 100 this run.
I die a little inside every time I have to take a pop. Let's get the
go through it.
Prepare to fight for your life. The big swarm is approaching. Too much crap to send in the supply pod. clear out the LZ, please.
Oh, I feel bored. Okay, we heal there. That level there, that unlock that one. Go here. Trying to get 100 dodges. It's gonna be easy because this has a run. I have already completed all the objectives, so anything left for me to do. So the easiest thing is to get to have a run and just run into mobs. They give very little damage, or they hurt a little compared to having 5, so that's cool. Like 5 and 6 is nothing compared to having 5, it's like 40, 30 something. And I got the sure, make it harder for them, not me. See, you can just run into everything. Need to worry about anything with this build like this. This is no build at all, but just walking around, healing myself when I need it by finding some red sugar. Alright. I don't have much time when the elite arrive. They just die really quickly. Getting a lot of gold is nice. I haven't seen my red sugar around here. Or I have it full health. When that was something I needed. Dodging that, dodging here. Okay, maybe you can unlock this. I love the speed when you get there. Nice.
They're everywhere. Move out, miner. Get it over with.
Just kidding. What do you want? Keep damage. Ice.
Sure. Get them now. It will leave without you.
Level there.
Try your eyes out.
Let's be as annoying as possible. Can you dodge, please?
The drop pod is about to leave. Get your ass moving, miner. That elite never stood a chance.
Alright. I wonder what's my
this. It's a little surely next time will be better.
Sure.
Surely next time will be better. I'm raring to try this out.
There's beasties to shoot and work to be done. Get to it, miner.
How many dodges do I have now? 53. Okay, when I get 100 I will just finish as soon as possible. Just try kill and kill the general and I'm done. No more has it run and I have completed everything. Of course I need to unlock those weapons.
Now
So let's go there.
I die a little inside every time I have to pick up. A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Yep. A swarm is coming. Do you see me running? Nope, you don't see me running. Because I need a dodge.
I'm addicted to dodging.
We need dodge. Oh shit. Oh shit. Where is it? Where's the
tough choice?
Supply drop. It's weird.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
I can't see it on the screen either. Be careful. I'm not that invincible. Okay, let's find some mature and heal up again. Where is that team?
The swarm is heading your way. Load up.
I don't get it. There it is. Find your supply drop. Takes forever. Thank you. Get that. Sure, no, I don't wanna. I need heal.
You don't see these every day.
And mine. Let's go into it. See how many dodges we can do before we die. Ooh. Level 2. I'm trying to win. I'm trying to get those dodges. Dodge, please. Dodge, yeah. I want to dodge. Don't die. I want to dodge. I don't know why I did that. I don't need to do more. Come on.
No.
Well done. Objective completed. Let's put the
work.
Drop pod has arrived. Get there now. It will leave without you.
What? Oh, they're dying before I even get to them. Don't die. Oh, my damage is too much now. Okay, I'm leaving.
Get you. That's one for the books. Taking you to stage 4, miner.
Okay, get that.
I'm feeling lucky.
Great, unlock this one.
Gorgeous dwarf. This one's so neat. Sure. Feels rare. Surely next time will be better.
Sure.
You have your objectives. Get it done, miner.
How much do I have now? How many dodges? 75. Okay. Yeah, this one. Oh yeah, it's easy. We have this stage and the next, so we can dodge.
I can get them to die. Come on, yes.
Focus on health. I'm getting the gold. I need the gold. Alright, alright.
Nice.
Cruising too, Reviton.
I'll take it. Overclock says it's time to kill.
Come on, dodge, 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 dodge.
Now it's my favorite color.
Dodge, dodge. It's hazard one, so it's
expected that it's easy.
Only doing this one thing again, it's only for 100 dodge I need to make to get that artifact. After that I have like one more weapon I need to unlock for overclocking.
Swarm detected. Get ready,
yep.
They'll be with you shortly.
I love the speed when you get
dodge.
Yeah, I saw that we got the achievement. Great, now we can just win. It's pretty hard to get on the hazard 5. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's do the same, but with crew too. We don't care to die either now. I saw there was a red sugar over here.
This one suits me best.
Damage. Take that.
Yeah.
Heal myself. A little healing goes a long way. Cruising through. I'm pulling through. Where is he? Alright, explore everything. Nope, I have not explored everything. That Nitro going? Oh yeah. Oh, let's kill him. Let's stay in him like this.
Excellent
work, miner. Stage complete. Onward.
Excellent work.
Kind of like fire rate. Reload.
It's calling to me. Gonna roll the dice on this one.
Armor movement. Upgrade on cooldown. Who gets it? Which class can have it? I think this is driller or gunner or whatever.
Yes.
I think probably it's gunner. Let's try go for it next. For you then. Let's stand in here, and stand in here.
Nice.
That was quite easy.
Great. like that. Sorry, the floor a little bigger. Not satisfied with the explosion rated right now. Okay, where is the wheat? Cruising through everything. I guess if it's frozen, it doesn't deal damage. That's logical. Let's try it again. Yep. Oh no, should I get... Oh man, the cold damage, I need it. What? There's still something left. Oh yeah, right. Just come on.
Good work. Resupply on the way.
I don't know. Let's take.
You don't see these every day.
Something down there, though. And something here. No, we don't. Let's go crack open the vault. That was close. Oh, that was so close.
Legendary, it's my lucky day.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving.
That's how it is done. Like, this was a harder thing. But if you want to get the 100 dodge, you should do it and have that one. I had the only thing left to do.